In the blink of an eye, we're plunging into the enigma that is Epstein Island. A place shrouded in secrecy now embarks on a new journey. A little background for the unacquainted. Epstein Island, or Little St. James, was once the property of the convicted sex offender Jeffrey Epstein. A place of alleged terrible deeds, it became a symbol of darkness. But every cloud has a silver lining. The island now has a new proprietor, breathing life into its eerie silence. Whispers are afloat about its transformation. Could it be a luxurious eco-resort? A sanctuary of sustainability? Or perhaps a novel theme park, turning its mysteries into thrilling family adventures? So what's your take on the future of Epstein Island? Would you be thrilled by a theme park there? Do share your theories and thoughts, but let's ensure we keep our discussions respectful. Thanks for embarking on this voyage with me. If you enjoyed it, show some love by giving this video a thumbs up and subscribing for more captivating mysteries. Here's to a future full of discovery, and until next time, stay curious.